Bande Guru Padadandam Bhakta Bindasamannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bandanita Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda 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 Bande Radhika Charanodayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Bancha kalpataru vashyakipasindu bevacu Patitanam pavane bhavishna vibhyo namo nama Mukankaroti bacha lang pangung lang haitigirim Yatke patamahang bandhi paramananda madhavam Brindavai tulsidebhai piyavai keshva sach Shna bhakti pade devi sattva bhattvai namo namah Narayana namaskritta naranchaiva narattama Deving swarasvating vyasam tato jayo mudire Sankirtane krishna katho pudesh Gauriya patrasya prakasa necha Hadanurakta guru bhakti yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagodbarana Dhyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishchuduham Tithaspadam Siva Virinchanutam Saranyam Vittatiham Panatapal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurusate Charanaravindam Yat Pada Pallavanaka Chandamani Chataya Bispurjita Kimipiko Pavadu Swadarsh Purna Nuragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradhika Maikada Kipam Karush Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Bindu Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Ajahn lambita bhujau kanaka budhatu Sankirtanai kapitaru kamala yatakshu Vishambaru diyavaru jugadharma palu Bande jagat priyakaru karuna bhataru Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram Ram, Ram, Hare Namami Gange Tavapad Pankajam Sura surair vandito dibbarupam Muktin cha dada sinitam Bhavan rupe nasada naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tobam bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madhapaharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavishanatham Vagisha Jashwapadane Lakshmir Jasacha Vakshashi Yasasthe Hide Sambhid Tvam Nishingamaham Bhaji Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Javate mayaya prishta bhramam iha karma bhi. Tavat bhavat prasangyanam sangoshat na bhavi bhavi. Javate mayaya prishta bhramamo iha karma bhi. Tavat bhavat prasangyanam sangoshat na bhavi bhavi. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, that for the actual preaching of Gaurubani, Chaitanya Bani, I can come down to any level. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told that I can come down to any level for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Bani, for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Bani. This kind of, you know, statement we cannot expect from a sadhu. It's not possible. We cannot expect this kind of statement from a sadhu. Really, it is one kind of revolting statement. We cannot expect this kind of statement from a sadhu. Really so. But we can expect this kind of statement from a maha-maha sadhu, great, great sadhu. We can expect this kind of statement from him. What do you mean? I mean, those who are actually in the line of Radha Anugatha, those who are Rupanuga, for them, only for them, this statement is, you know, okay, they can speak this kind of statement. I know common people, they don't understand what is Hari Bhajan, who is sadhu, what is the symptom of sadhu, what is the activities of sadhu. They have no idea about that. Especially those who are coming newly, for them it is quite impossible to understand. Those who are hearing Harikatha for a long time without any duplicity, with seva mood, they can realize something. Actually, people can pass this kind of remark that Prabhupada is a critic. Prabhupada is on a very critical personality. You know, he came here to cheat us. People can speak, because people, they are at liberty to speak any kind of, they can speak. Sambhava is critical, Sambhava is, you know, always speaking heavy, is not sadhu, is very good. What more I can expect from you all is very good, because I am not cheating you. So what kind of thing I can expect from you all? Very good. I heard that only that day, maybe 3, 4, 5 days ago, there was a function of one big acharya of one big society about his sannyas. Anyway, there I heard, you know, one big Maharaj was there, important Maharaj was there, who respect me very much externally. And there I heard from some devotee that there some sannyasi passing remark that preaching done by that acharya, preaching is more important than Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. I heard this kind of statement, one sannyasi was speaking there, whereas that Maharaj was also there. And so many devotees, those who are hearing Harikatha from a fallen soul like me, they were very disturbed. They are shedding tears and go away from that spot. Whereas that Maharaj sitting in the stage, not speaking anything against him. If I was there, what was my duty? To throw that Maharaj out of that area. Throw that Maharaj out of that area. With boom. But that Maharaj hearing, sitting, because he is big Maharaj. He is Trinadavi. I am not Trinadavi. That's why I was supposed to take this kind of step. If we are going to hear this kind of statement from different Sava, Harikatha, then what kind of improvement we can expect? What kind of improvement of our spiritual bhajan we can expect? What kind of improvement? You can remember, that is why I started with the sloka. By, you know, this, you know, Vrittasur. Javatte mayaya prishta bhramamo iho karmavi tabat bhavat prasangyanam sango shatno bhave bhave. It is a request, earnest request by, you know, Vrittasura and the lotus feet of Supreme Lord Prabhu. According to my karma fall, I can travel different, you know, journey. But it is my request, please arrange sadhu sangha. Please arrange actual sadhu sangha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in the name of sadhu sangha, those who are going to get asadhu sangha, asad sangha, they can get heavy punishment, severe punishment. But they are running for different purpose, lap puja, patisha, sometimes sweet, you know, sweet ball, etc. But that day he was speaking, that Jagadananda Pandit speaking, Jivhar lalo se je iti uti dhai, Shishno dar parayan kishno nahi pai. It is Bengali, but I am going to speak in English. He can never get Krishna who is running here and there for lap puja patishtha. Shishno dar parayan mane, so it has some deep meaning, but I am speaking, you know, some. Actually, Sishnodar Paran mean who has a Sishnodar, but Sishno Udar. Udar mean, you know, who is having Udar Beg. Udar Beg mean he like to take so many things, nice, nice things, eat. Sishno Udar, Udar Beg. Sishno mane automatically who has this, you know, Jivha Beg, who cannot get control over tongue, then automatically all in chain, nose, eyes, belly, you know, Sishno, penis, everything all in chain. You can say top to bottom in one line. If one line, one switch is on, then all switch on. You can put or in trouble. If you switch off that on, at that point, I mean, Jivha Beg, Jivha Lampatta, you know, then you can get some facility. Anyway, so this way, Jagadananda Pandit is speaking, those who are running to gratify their sense organ here and there, they can never get Krishna. Sishno dar parayam Krishna nahi pai. Now it is my question, why I am not going to set up any temple, anything? Why? At present. What can be the reason? Srila Bhaktivinoda Bharati Maharaj knows it very well. I have my Guru Maharaj's mat, everything there. But still, I never wanted to establish or not. Because if I establish one society, then there can be so many obligations on me. I will have to invite that Maharaj. I know his character. Invite him. And if there is so many, you know, so many things going on, so I will have to tolerate. I can tolerate. But if I like to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani, at present it is really impossible. If I am failure to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani, intact way, then I have no right to act as an acharya. In front of me, somebody speaking all rubbish against Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, and I cannot speak anything. How it is possible? Then how I can become sadhu? How I can become Trinadavi? How it is possible? How it is possible? So to cut all different kind of obligation in this kind of, you know, that Bhaman Goswami Maharaj is not there in the Sabha, that Santo Goswami Maharaj is not in the Sabha, who can protest heavily, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj, it was possible for him. After hearing all Harikatha in the society, hearing, after that, he can remember everything, which Maharaj told all wrong, Siddhanta. When he is as Sabhapati going to speak his last speech, give his last speech, then he is one by one going to quote, then it was possible for everybody to understand that that Maharaj spoke wrong. But now, I like to get the name, I am Trinadapi Sunich, so I cannot speak anything against anybody. This is my identity. So in front of me, somebody speaking like this, this is called Radha Anugata. They are going to prove that they are Raganuga, you know, they are Rupanuga, so this is Radha Anuga. But we know from Rupa Goswami Pada, I can discuss this tomorrow specially, that anna bhilashita sunyam jnana karmadi anabritam anukollena krishnanu suranam bhakti uttama. Uttama bhakti is absolute bhakti. Uttama bhakti is not a matter of joke. And anukullena krishnanu silanam, I am not going to explain today. I can touch because so many points are there to discuss. Anukullena, only this word I like to say. Anukullena means anukula radharani. I heard from all Guru Varga that Anukula Radharani, and under her guidance, if we are going to, you know, show our bhakti, do our bhakti, then it is called, you know, it is called actually Anna Vilasita Sunyam Jnana Karmadi Anabhita Anukulena Krishnanasilam Bhakti Ruttama. Anukula Radharani, under her guidance, if we are going to do, that is called Anukula Bhakti. That is called absolute bhakti. But at present, I don't know if you can count the number. No. You know, how many number we can get? That is the main question. Now, I like to, before entering into the main subject matter, about Srila Prabhupada and his Radha Dasya. To understand this thing, basic thing, if I don't understand, I cannot understand the mood of Prabhupada. I mean, the statement I already started with, that, you know, I can come down to any level for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani. This statement by Prabhupada, 100% going to prove Radha Dasya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu means Radharani's bhava is there. Totally. So this kind of statement only we can expect from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, those who are already in the line of Radha Anugata. Full-fledged Radha Anugata. Not that, no. Full-fledged Radha Anugata. This is a statement I can prove gradually. Now first of all, I like to show you the mood of Mahaprabhu, what Mahaprabhu wanted to speak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what wanted to speak? You can remember, Mahaprabhu never wanted to allow any contamination of bhakti. Even any writing, any Siddhanta Vichar, anything, Mahaprabhu never wanted to hear any Siddhanta Virod, Rasabhas, Sunite, Prabhu Rai Krodh. Prabhu become very angry. Prabhu became very angry after hearing this kind of wrong Siddhanta. Rasabhas Siddhanta Virod Sunite Prabhur Hai Krodh. Prabhu became very angry if Prabhu going to hear. That's why it was the usual rule set by Mahaprabhu, that anybody coming with any writing, any Siddhanta, anything, he should first approach Sarup Gosai. Then after that, if getting permission from Sarup Gosai, he can have the access, he can have the, permission to go to meet Mahaprabhu, not before that. So, through this procedure, you know, we also going to learn that any Siddhanta Virat anywhere, where this kind of Siddhanta Virat, Rasavas, you know, Kirtan is there, already Prabhupada many times told, you cannot attend that kind of function. You throw, let them go. Let them go and die. Who can rectify you? Now, so contamination. Even I like to say, if you like to put one question, Maharaj, then how we can do Ishtagoshti? But you don't know the meaning of Ishtagoshti. Ishtagoshti means, if my Ishto is Gauranga Mahaprabhu, if your Ishto is Gauranga Mahaprabhu, if his, you know, Ishtadev is Gauranga Mahaprabhu, and if we want to serve him from heart, more or less there can be some basic difference in view. But basically, if all our motive is almost same, there can be some disparity. Almost same. In that case, Ishtagoshti, this word is applicable. This word, Ishtagoshti, is only applicable there. Not that somebody going for woman association, somebody going for Pratishthasa, Joshit Sangha, somebody going for sweet ball, everything, all contamination there, and they can sit for doing Ishtagoshti. Now it is more dangerous for me. It is dangerous for me because I cannot bear it. Because if you at all believe me, if you are going to hear Harikatha, if you feel that totally we are getting all Siddhanta, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Now, it is my question. Yesterday I was discussing with some devotees. If one patient is there, if one present is there, and if 10 doctors going to give treatment to him, what will happen? If one patient is there, and 10 different doctors going to give treatment with different medicine, this, that, what will happen to that patient? What will happen? Same thing, I am fearing for this season. Because at present there is no Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. All our previous Guru Varga also gone. So I cannot expect that after hearing this kind of, you know, Harikatha, except Siddhanta Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he can go anywhere, he can hear this kind of thing. If he is going to hear opposite thing, then who can give it treatment? That Maharaj is going to attend, Harikatha, he is going to speak Harikatha, that Maharaj is going to speak. But you have that kind of capacity you don't have, so that you can understand this Siddhanta is wrong, this Siddhanta is good. Those who are present there in the Sabha, hearing against Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Bodh. And no Maharaj was there to protest. Even that Maharaj not protesting. In that case, all their Sukriti, all their Bhakti, all everything can go to zero level. Zero level. Simply because that Maharaj had his previous link with that society, that's why he is going to attend that function. And not speaking anything about that Ravi Siddhanta spoken by some, idiot. Only red cloth, only sannyas, danda. It is a standard of our bhajan. How many people going to take prasadam there? How many people going to enjoy? This is the standard at present. But to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani, it is my duty to give full protection, to the procedure I am following. If somebody not like to follow this procedure, I can throw him out. He can go, he can hear there, no problem. I have no objection, you go ahead. If I am going to give full protection to this procedure, what I am following, this procedure is very tough procedure. And I will have to avoid all contamination, everything, I will give full protection. Like Keshav Goswami speaking, you are going to bow some seed, everything, in the field. After that, you are going to get some fruits or sabji, everything there in the field. But if you are not going, if you forget to give protection, I mean, there is a barrier all around, then goat or, you know, ox, anybody can, anything, they can come and eat up. You cannot expect. So, Parambhaja Keshav Goswami is speaking, if you are not going to protect that field, then you cannot expect, you know, proper result. Because in between some problem can happen. And especially, Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti were writing in Madhurya Yogacharya, so many nice, nice things. What all are the condition of devotees, one by one they are crossing. They are now in such a preliminary stage, their honor trees, their everything there. And we cannot expect this kind of sava we can attain and we can cut our anartha is impossible. You can get double and double anartha from there. You can fall down. This kind of harikatha if you hear and all rubbish siddhanta against Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta, then you can. So we cannot expect exact result until and unless we are going to take precautionary measure. We have to take precaution, protection. What kind of, you know, harikatha you are hearing, what siddhanta. So all like-minded people, those who are having same idea, they like to hear harikatha, perfect everything, they can sit in one place and they can discuss among them. Mukundo, you can remember, Mukundo is the parshad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. But this kind of leela we find in the life of Mukunda, that Mukundo sometime going here and there to attend a different function, this, that. Mahaprabhu was so angry, Mahaprabhu didn't like to give prema bhakti to him. One time, Mahaprabhu giving to everybody, but not to Mukundo. Devotee saying, Prabhu, he is your, you are here, you know, you can give kripa to him also. No, I cannot give. Because he is, you know, Khorjetia. Khorjetia mane, Khorjetia, it's Bengali. It means he is having some adjusting mood. Okay, it can be there, Maharaj. We'll have to adjust. What kind of adjusting you mean? Foolish? Regarding pure devotion, pure siddhanta, this word is not applicable. You are going to apply to prove that you are trinathapi. Whereas Mahaprabhu speaking is the siddhanta Mahaprabhu, that Mukundo sometime here and there he is going, and like chameleon he is going to change his body color. Okay, Haribol, Haribol. He is going there, Haribol. He is coming here, Haribol. You know, I heard from Guru Bhargava, Gole Haribol. Gole Haribol mane, everything giving Haribol. I don't understand, I can, Haribol, I can also speak. Gole Haribol. Everything shouting, Haribol, I can also give Haribol. I understand, not understand, that matters little. So this kind of thing is not allowed by Mahaprabhu. You are going to contaminate the devotional field. So Mahaprabhu wanted to avoid him. You can remember, Mahaprabhu wanted to avoid him. Bhaktivinoda Thakur gave this siddhanta. Everybody doing tilak mala, everybody, you know, taking shelter of some guru, they are following ekadasi, going to damparikram, but they are not getting result because they are stupid, number one. They don't understand the basic mistake they are doing. They don't understand the basic mistake they are doing. In the name of satsanga, they are doing all asatsanga, aparad. They don't understand. Who can guide them? Who can guide them? Who can guide them? Whom you can believe at present? Here and there, different gurukul there, you go, the situation, character there, you go and search. Whom you can believe? If you cannot believe a pure sadhu, whom you can believe? And who is pure sadhu? What is the identity? What is the identity? That's why I am speaking all secrecy. This is the basic thing. If you understand about devotion, about pure sadhu, symptom, what is Harikatha, people can speak all rubbish against me. I am, you know, heartless, I am this, that, you know, critical. They can speak. But I am sure, I am 100% sure, someday, if their luck is very good, someday they can understand, no, he was not heartless. He wanted to check us. He wanted to check us, wanted to save us from danger. Operation is not never very sweet. Who can say? Operation is very sweet. Who can say? One doctor going to give you operation, you are crying. Big operation means anesthesia. You know, you have to, first of your, you know, feelings should not be there. They are giving medicine, injection, everything. So, who can say that operation is very sweet? Operation is never sweet. But after, if you undergo that operation, after some day you can feel, okay, your disease is gone. That's why all new people, those who are, they have no idea. They are full of karma, krodha, all, everything, anartha. How they can understand? I love them or not? They cannot understand. A small baby cannot understand that mother actually love or not love. You know? There is no consciousness there, full consciousness. A baby is there. And even when the baby grow up, then it can happen so. The small, very small, you know, that boy, very small, sometimes can kick father and mother. I know. I have experience in my previous, you know, small boy. Eglati, I can kick you. The small boy speaking to mother, father. Actually, bad, you know, sanskar, maybe. But that if small baby going to kick me like you, I cannot mind. I cannot throw it out. I cannot throw you out. You are speaking all rubbish, so I can throw you out. Merciless, not that. Not that. I can give you chance. But if you at all not going to obey, if you are 100% in favor of asasanga, then I cannot allow you. I cannot allow. Because I have no time. Life is very limited. At least some devotee in the whole world, at least some devotee, a few devotees can understand this Shuddha Bhakti, then my, you know, this, you know, candle can glow. You know, that torch of Shuddha Bhakti, you know, Siddhanta can go on flowing. So I don't like to stop flowing of this Siddhanta Bani, Bhakti Siddhanta Bani, Bhakti Vinod Bani. I cannot allow to stop. Also, we can know from Shastra, nothing is more dangerous than Asasanga. Nothing is more dangerous than Asasanga, but what to speak about Radha Dasa? You don't understand this basic thing, that Asasanga is going to kill you. Asasanga is going to kill you, but you are busy with Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, but you don't know Asasanga is going to kill you. So you see, asadbhi saho sangastu na kartabya kadachana. Asadbhi saha sangastu na kartabya kadachana. Yasmat sarvartu hanihi shad adhapatascha jayate. It is from Shastra, Bhagavatam. It is not at all allowed to do asasanga. Asadvi saha sangastu na kartabya kadachana. It is not your duty. It is not your, you know, to go for asasanga. Because asasanga can throw you in the ocean of misery. Yasmat sarvartha hanihi. Yasmat From this asasanga, you can lose everything, even if you have some quality. Suppose you are very soft, materially, you have some softness. Materially, you have some compassion, and it can vanish. Because asasanga means you are going to lose all your good qualities, it cannot stand. Because those kapat people, in the form of Trinadapi, kapat. Kapat is always going to speak wrong siddhanta. Kapat always going to hide the absolute truth. And kapat going to make you naked. Even there is one piece of cloth in your body, they can strip out, they can take out. I mean, you can become a beggar in the spiritual field. Nothing can be there, left with you. So, asadvi saho sangastu kartabhyo na kartabhyo kadachana. So, asadvi saho sangastu na kartabhyo kadachana yasmat sarvarto hanihi shad adhapatas chijaya. Adhapat, adhamane down and down and down and down. You can go down and down. Asasanga. This is your benefit. That's why you are getting, ready to attain one function, big function, to take everything. They cannot make, they cannot maintain standard of the sabha, they cannot maintain the standard of prasadam, they cannot maintain any standard. But only they can give you sweet ball and paraman. That is the only reason for why you are kicking me on my chest and going there. Okay, you can go as you like. You are at liberty. But the jeev, they are following his own, mind, whimsical mind, director. He can follow anything, he can do anything. I have nothing to say, what I can say. So one patient, if going to get treatment from 10 doctors, then big problem. Then big problem, he can die, cannot live. At the time of Prabhupada, it was, this procedure was applicable. That time, the disciples of Prabhupada, I mean those who are genuine disciples, like Bhakti Gaurav Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Mana, Bhakti Vedanta, Bhakti Pragan Kesav Goswami Maharaj, Parambhaja Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, anywhere. Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj, anywhere you go. Prabhupada was sure that what Siddhanta I am speaking, they are going to discuss among them. But now there is no guarantee. Who is following whom? If I am failure to prove that I am following Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can throw me out. I speak clearly, I announce you, shout, I am shouting and declaring. If you can discover that I am not following Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, properly, then you can throw me out, you need not hear. But at the same time, I would request you to follow the same procedure. Why not you are ready to follow same procedure? You will have to follow the same procedure if you are going to attend any Harikatha, any function, anywhere. You will have to first prove that they are going to follow Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Then I can allow you to go. Otherwise, I am giving all my blood and, heart and soul. I am trying to give protection to you all. So that one very fine flow at least one fine flow of Shuddha Bhakti can go after my death. Go on flowing. But you are going to put some interruption that I cannot allow. Even you can remember, you will have to hear Harikatha from a pure source, Prabhupada told repeatedly. But you are foolish number one. From a pure source you will have to hear Harikatha, not from contaminated source. Many times before, maybe 1 year, 2 years, I am speaking this thing. Avaishnava mukhadgiram harikatham vidam savanam naiva kartabhyo sarpachishta jathapayo. before entering into Radha Dasa, who is Prabhupada? Otherwise, we can speak all rubbish against Prabhupada. Yeah? You can speak all rubbish against Prabhupada. You cannot understand. Because his Radha Dasa is confusing for some of his disciples also. It was not at all clear. Radha Dasa of Prabhupada was so tough, so accurate, so, you know, secreting. Even some of his disciples, not some, most of the disciples, they couldn't realize him. They misunderstood. You know, how you can expect that everybody can call me, I can speak in their sabha? I cannot expect, I am not going anywhere. I know they cannot bear me. So better I don't go. Because some problem can be there. You know, you can remember the case that Prabhupada Bimala Prasad Saraswati went to, you know, Murshidabad, Raja Manindra Chanda Sabha. There was one Dharma Sabha. I don't know it is Dharma Sabha or Adharma Sabha. You are going to attend some Dharma Sabha, but I have doubt. Never mind. I have doubt it is Dharma Sabha or Adharma Sabha. Different kind of politics, even Pratishthas, everything there, contamination. If you can prove me that after attending that kind of sabha, everything, you are getting bhakti, then I can throw my base. I can throw all my base given by Gurudev. You cannot prove. This kind of purity was maintained by Kesava Goswami Maharaj. This kind of purity was maintained by Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. After that, all contaminated. Who can maintain? All busy with some reconciliation. Okay, Maharaj, like political party. Open, they are going to make some coalition sarkar. They are going to make some adjustment. But adjustment means you will have to leave some good and accept some bad. Then and only then, adjustment, this word is applicable. But in pure devotional line, this kind of adjustment we cannot expect, not at all applicable. Radharani never want to go into adjustment with Chandravati. Radharani never going to enter into any kind of adjustment with Chandravati. It is not possible for Radharani. No. See, it is not possible for Prabhupada. Not possible for Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Not possible for Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Those were Rupanuga Bhakta. Not possible. Through this example, illuminating, you know, answer, you can understand what I mean to say. After that, I can enter into the very secret thing of Radha Dasya. Otherwise, you can all think rubbish against Prabhupada. Raja Manindra Chandra, basically, he was not a bad man. Prabhupada, he is good, but his, you know, association, they are very wicked. Very wicked men, the associates. So that Dharma Sabha was there. They invited Prabhupada to attend to speak Harikatha. Prabhupada went there by local train. I am always going local train, this, that, what to do. You know, poor man. Yeah. So you see, there actually, you know, when Sabha started, Prabhupada was allowed to speak something. But after 5 minutes, after 5 minutes, they started shouting, "Stop this kind of katha! We don't like to hear this kind of katha." Then Prabhupada stopped. After 5-10 minutes, Prabhupada stop and go away from that sabha. So nobody can allow me to speak about Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I know it very well. That kind of spirit is not there in them. I know it 100%. They can give me, they have lot of money, everything, they can give some, you know. I know in Vrindavan, you know, Dayalu, Kripalu, different kind of titles they are getting. You know, they are giving donation of 5,000, 2,000 to each devotee, even the coupon. They are getting coupon, they are going to sell that coupon. That in Sabha you are going to get 2,000 rupees donation, everything. Articles, everything, so you will have to, I can sell this coupon to you, you will have to give me 1,500. This is the standard of this, now, our bhajan life. Many, many important sadhu, they are going. In Vrindavan, I heard. What you say? Well, yes, Maharaj, they are going. To eat there, to take prasad. Mayavadi, totally Mayavadi. But who can check them? Who can check them? Those who are Mayavadi, having some basic panditta, our Gaudiya Math devotees, those who are foolish, number one, they are going to attend the Harikatha. Venugita, Rasa Leela, they are going to hear. You know, if I speak them, they can fight with me. So what kind of, I have no time to fight with them, they can go and die. Maharaj is speaking so nicely. Are Maharaj, how we can say? First point is, he is Ramanandi Sadhu. You know, his Ishtadev is Ram. He has no access in Krishna Leela. According to mantra, basic thing, the ABCD of bhajan, I think ABC of bhajan, they don't know. If Guru Maharaj is going to give me mantra kam gayatri kambi, then if at all I am sincere, I am going to get the full kipa, Prabhupada Bhakti Mita, then someday I can feel some rasa tattva. But how it is possible for a Ramanandi Sadhu Acharya to understand the feeling of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? How it is possible? He is speaking and everybody going there to attend, to die there. This poison, there, Maharaj, nice, and okay, you go. And die. And they are very clever. Sometimes speak the Sikkhakshakshok very sweetly. They think, oh, he understands. And the basic thing they don't understand. That no question. A rasatattva is not, how they can understand? Yesterday, according to the mantra, rasa can come at all if you are sincere. According to rasa, you can get. But that rasa is not at all there. A totally different mantra. How is possible for him to realize Bhagavad Gita, Venu Gita? How is possible for him? Because Srimad Bhagavatam Sakshat Krishna Evahi. They even don't know even ABCD of bhajan. They are speaking on Raganuga bhajan, Rupanuga bhajan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking heavily. I can discuss in, you know, this Purushottam Vrata coming and Kartik Vrata coming. Surely I can discuss. If anybody like to fight with me, he can come. No problem. I have no, you know, objection. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this way. Akoittava Krishna prem jano subimal hem. Sei phal niloke durlab. Koittave vanchana matro hau age yogya patro. Tabe prem haibe sulab. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Krishna prem is most rare thing is in this, you know, in the material world, not available. Almost, in, you know, impossible to get. Akkoittava Krishna Prem. Jano Suvimal Hem. Hem means gold. After burning and burning and burning, that gold become 100% pure. This kind of result, I mean, Krishna Prem, in this material world, we cannot expect. It's impossible. Impossible to get. Akkoittava Vanchana, if I am going to cheat myself, if I am going to cheat myself, it is cheating propensity, one kind of. Jivatma going to cheat others and going to cheat themselves. They want to prove I am Rupanuga Bhakta. But nothing there, even ABCD not there. Akkoittava Vanchana Matta, Akkoittava Mani, if you are going to follow the wrong track, wrong Siddhanta, I mean wrong, you know, wrong Vichar, if you are going to follow, you know, you are going to prove that you are, then you can fall down to such a level that never you can come out, come up again. Akkoittava Vanchana Matto. Again, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying, first of all, you have to prove your, you know, quality. Again, Yogya Patra, first of all, you have to prove your quality. If you can prove, automatically from up, you can get Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada and, you know, Rupa Goswami, they can all can allow you everything. What I mean to say, that this is called Radha Dasya. How you can know that Maharaj is already in there in Radha Dasya? How you can know? How you can know? That those Jotila, Kutila, Ayan Ghosh, they are not going to bear him. Most of the people, they can be compared with Jotila, Kutila, Ayan Ghosh, they are all different kind of Kangsa, you know, Jarasandha, we can compare. So how they can bear, how they can hear, how they can hear and how they can bear that kind of Siddhanta, which is coming in the line of Radha Dasa. How you can understand that, Maharaj? How I can know Kesava Goswami Maharaj and Radha Dasa? This is Radha. Don't go there to take prasadam. It's called Radha Dasa. I can give you punishment. You know, if you go there. So, Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking. So, Raja Manindra Chanda, when invited Prabhupada, so Prabhupada was not allowed to speak Harikatha. But Prabhupada was there in the honor of King Raja Manindra Chanda. But he was fasting. Even without water, without, you know, prasadam, not. This is called Radha Dasya. You cannot even imagine. You cannot even imagine. In your dream also, you cannot understand. What is Radha Dasya? After 3 days, Prabhupada coming to Mayapur, then after that, taking water and prasadam. So this is called Radha Dasya. But we are busy with, okay, Maharaj. That Maharaj, okay, no problem. Okay, no problem, you are elevated sadhu. Paramahamsa, you are. Okay, you go. I can give you another example of Radha Dasya. Very, very direct example. Then I can, you know, I can go on discussing this point. This is a very vast chapter, you know. Raghunath Das Goswami doing exclusive bhajan. Always, every time, crying in the onto the lotus feet of Radharani. All the time, you know, crying onto the lotus feet of Radharani. He kipagaro. Tabaivasmi, tabaivasmi. Na jivami tayang vina iti vigyayo devi nayo mam tabo charanantikam. Hey Devi, please take me onto your lotus feet. Please allow me to reach your lotus feet. Otherwise, anyway, I am going to die. I am only yours. I am only yours. Please accept. Without you, I cannot live. Be sure I am going to die. Every now and then, I can die. Please allow me to reach your lotus feet, Radharani. Raghunath Goswami not speaking unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Raghunath Goswami very clever, is praying unto the lotus feet of Radharani. Because Krishna can cheat. Duplicity is there with Krishna. Duplicity is there with Krishna. Krishna can cheat me. Raghunath Das Goswami, that's why speaking. If someday, if I can find Krishna is, Krishna is there, and calling me, come here, Sakhi, come here. I cannot go. Who can say duplicity is there with Krishna? If somebody is speaking, your Krishna is there, your Krishna is there, you go, there Krishna. Raghunath Das Goswami say, I cannot go there. But if my master, Radharani, Dayamayi, who is the guru of Krishna, going to speak, Here is my Krishna. Then I can reach that place before, more than the speed of wind. I can reach that spot with the speed more than the wind. I can reach. Like wind I can go. Because my master Radharani speaks, Krishna is there, no doubt. This is called Radha Dasa. How you can understand? If you are busy with material thing, if you are busy with your body, mind and material thing, how and when you can understand? You are busy with, you are sannyasi, you are busy with your bank account, your bank balance. How to protect money, how to get more money. What you can do, Maharaj, with your money? That money can kill you. Try to spend that money. Try to spend. Pure sadhu, if there is any extra amount coming, they let us spend money. If money is there, big problem. They can print books, they can, do some nice seva, but they are going to protect money. I have no money. Billions of dollars there, background. They are giving to businessmen here, there. This is the status. How we can expect Radha Anugata, Radha Dasya, Rupa? You know, it's a matter, you know, laughing stroke. It's a laughing stroke, you know. So you see, Raghunath Das Gosai is speaking. This kind of statement we can get. This is called actual Radha. To understand Radha Anugata, you'll have to follow this procedure. It's Radha Anugata. Actual Radha Dasya. So, another example I can give. Countless example I can give, but time cannot permit. Raghunath Das Gosai taking Mata yogurt, you know, little bit. After 2-3 days, they are staying at the bank of Radha Kundo, day and night crying, Haradhe, Haradhe, Dayamui, if you cannot save me, I am going to die. Believe me, even tiger is there, just there, a few yard away. Tiger taking, you know, water from Radha Kund, and Raghunath Das was here crying and chanting the name of Radharani. Dayamai, Dayamai. Sanatan Gosai one day saw and became very angry. Hey, you'll have to take shelter in Bhajan Kutir. We don't want to hear anything. In Loknath Gosai also. Brajavasi, they are requesting, Baba, Baba, at least enter into one Bhajan Kuti. No, 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 please. Please you accept one. We can make one Bhajan Kuti, Loknath Goswami. This kind of detachment can prove that is Raganuga, Raganuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti. So you like to make fool of me? You are doing Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Eh? You know, Ganga Mata Thakurin, what is the condition? Even cloth is all torn, all dirty, like a mad, crazy lady. Without prasadam, without water. Ganga Mata Thakurani. You know, Janna Mata Thakurani. You know. Oof, what a condition. What is the mood? We like to compare them with us. You know, Hemlata Thakurani. Srinivasa Jajir Kanna. Hemlata Thakurani. Exclusive case, Ganga Mata Thakurani. Exclusive case. When they are reading Bhagavatam, reciting, they are beyond any, you know, they are beyond any, you know, general rules applicable for women, Matajis. They are beyond it. They are all, you know, body, mind, everything gone above. That's why. You know, all big king, they are coming to hear Harikatha from them. They melt up. You know, that Raghunath Das Goswami is staying at Radha Kundu whole day and night. Raghunath Das Goswami, you know, his you know, Vairagya Yoga Bhakti Rasam Prajat Nairapayayat Mam Anubhivshumandhyam. This sloka, someday I can explain again. Before I did, I have done before. Vairagya Yoga Bhakti Rasam Prajat Nairapayayat Mam Anubhipshu Andham. I was not at all ready to drink this kind of nectar. But this great Guru, Sanatan, he wanted to catch me and forcefully, take one drop. No, no, I don't. You take one drop. After, so tasty. And they get interested. Raghunath Das Gosai speaking. Abir Bhakti Rababa coming. Then I can discuss in details. But now I like to say this Radha Anugata. And what is Radha Anugata? What is Radha Dasa? When Raghunath Das Goswami, maybe tomorrow I can discuss. Raghunath Das Goswami speaking, I always want to give your service like Dasi. I want to get your service like Dasi, not Lakshakhi. Dayamai, I like to stay like your Dasi, Dasi. I can discuss this point tomorrow, you know. So, Raghunath Das Gosai not eating anything. Those Brajavasis, they are very anxious. They know that Baba only taking some matha. Only matha, yogurt. Very small amount of matha. Little amount, a little amount. After that, one Brajavasi took decision to go to arrange such a leaf so that he can make a big dona pot of leaf. And after that, then big pot, because Baba anyway going to take one dona means one small pot leaf, you know. So we can arrange one big leaf so that Baba can take more matha. So he is going to some place, arrange, you know, one big dona and putting this dona in front of Baba. Baba, today you take matha. Baba, where from you get this leaf? So that so much matha here. And that, you know, Bhajavas is speaking, I went to Sakhistali and get this, you know, big leaf, you are not. Then Raghunath Das go say, what to go? He is taking that matha and throw outside. That, go away. You going there to take big leap? Eh? They are going against my master Radharani? Is Chandavali's place? You are getting leap from there? I can take matha? I can die. Rather, I can die. Throw. Raghunath Das was throw outside. I cannot take it. Now you understand? You can get the smell. Now you can get the smell of Radha Dasya. Even there is any smell of contamination of Siddhanta Vichar, contamination of, you know, etiquette, everything, those who are actually Radha Dasya already, they cannot be here. Prabhupada cannot be here. Kesava Goswami Maharaj cannot be here. Now any amount of slag language you can speak against me, you are allowed to do. I am not going to speak anything against you. You can speak. If there is any smell of contamination, If I cannot find actual Prabhupada Anugatha, maybe he is big acharya, he is going to foreign country for preaching, what it concern to me? If I discover there is no Prabhupada Anugatha Bhaktimata, I cannot go there, I cannot keep even any relationship with him. I can cut relationship with him. I like to live alone in this whole world. I like to live alone. Live alone mean? Inside, I can get the association of all Guru Bhargava. So this is a case, you know. I already told, this topics is so fine, that you cannot realize even. Raghunath Das Goswami, coming out of home, ultimately reaching Purushottam Khetra, Mahaprabhu going to give him Gunjamala and Giriraj Sila. I can explain someday, not today, no time. Why Mahaprabhu going to give Gunjamala? What does it mean? Why Mahaprabhu going to give Giriraj Sila? What is the meaning? And you know, Raghunath Das Goswami, you know, his father and the brother of his father, Kaka Jetha, elder brother of his father, they are very anxious. The only son gone from home, you know, billions of, billions of trillions of, you know, golden coin there, so big property, treasure. Oishajya Indra Samo, like Indra, their property and, you know, Aisharya, appliances, like, you can compare with Indra, it is written. You know, it is like Indra. So there it is written, Aishajya Indra Samo, Stri Apsara Samo. And the wife is just more than Apsara. I mean, heavenly ladies. You know, Apsara. So beautiful lady. And so, you know, property there. Still, Raghunath Das Goswami is not going to feel any attraction. This is called Gaur Anugatha. This is called Radha Dasya. His heart and soul already hit heart, his heart and soul already sold unto the lotus feet of Gaura. I am not speaking, it is written there. Mother shouting and crying, why not you, you know, why not you put your son in chain? Mother crying and speaking, only son gone from home. How I can live? Come on. You can put in chain bondage. And father of Raghunath is going to shed tear out of, you know, then speaking, my usage here, my property and affluence is just like Indra. And wife is like, you know, Apsara. This is the strongest bondage in the world. This bondage is failure in front of Raghunath. How you can expect that I can tie him with one rope or one chain? How possible? The father of Raghunath speaking, Oishajya Indra Samo, Stri Apsara Samo, Eshab Bandhane Jare Rakhite Narile, Dorir Bandhane Thare Rakhibe Kyam. How you can expect that you can keep in chain bondage, whereas his mind is totally off. His mind is totally off from this material world. Chain bondage, you know, rope bondage, what I can do? Eh? What I can do? This is called actually Gauranugatta. Exact Gauranugatta means actually Radha Dasya. Those who can realize the heart of Gauranga. That's why I wanted to guide you this way. This point is very vital. Raghunath gone means detachment is 100% perfect. Not that I am keeping, you know, I am not doing any seva, I am not helping any pure sadhu, nothing. Only I like to prove that I am a big acharya. This much. And, you know, I am not going any to foreign country, I am not going to disturb any Maharaj in their preaching field. Why they are going to disturb? Why they like to disturb? Because already those sevak, those who are doing seva, overflowing seva, they have no time. If day and night they are going to do seva, they cannot complete. I express doubt, even after my death, how they can complete their seva? And still they are going to put them in, again, their own seva to them. They are going to, where you can do this seva? How they are performing? They know already Maharaj doing this kind of seva. They cannot help me. But they can put some interruption. They cannot help me financially, anyway. They can keep their money. If they get information that Baba getting some scope for Harika, they can make some problem. So that Baba cannot do. I know. So I am also going to follow strict rules and regulation. So let me see you. You know. So this way actually, those who are actually in Radha Dasya, those who are actually following the mood of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they are already, you know, showing their submission unto the lotus feet of Gauranga. Then this kind of, you know, wrong thing we cannot, wrong Siddhanta, wrong thing, wrong behavior, wrong etiquette, we cannot expect. Wrong, we cannot expect. Maharaj, come on! The father and the elder brother of his father, of Raghunath Das Goswami, they are doing so huge seva, huge. They are doing so huge seva. From long time, here and there, Navadvip, Santipur, they are sending so many things. Still Mahaprabhu was not ready to speak about them that they are pure devotees. Mahaprabhu never told, I am also not going to get any bribe from you all to speak about you. You know, this way, by the mercy of Nityananda Gaur Hari, I was publishing so many books. In between, I was, you know, bound to publish the life, his life, you know, Jivani, both Sundar, of, you know, so many devotees, I don't like to speak name because it is one kind of advertisement, I don't like to speak. Even today, if you come to me, I can show with full expense, whatever Madhukuri I am getting, I spend for publication, everything. You know, whatever amount. It is ready lying with me, it was not printed. One Jivani, very nice, you know. Why it was not published? One or two such jivani, like, you know. Simply because those who requested me heavily, I am foolish. I thought they are requesting from heart. Many times I reject. I have no time. No, Maharaj, you have to do. After that, when I write, after that, when they check up that book, that is there with me. You can check up. Even after composing, after setup, everything, all picture, everything done. Even tracing is there. Now, if I forward into press, within 1 hour, it can get printed. Printed by printing. After the binding, it will take time. But still, it was not printed. Why you know? Though they think they are important personality. They wanted to prove that we are the sevak of Gurudev. They wanted to prove that we are the sevak of, only sevak of Gurudev. So they thought that if we request Maharaj to write about our Gurudev, Jivani, then surely Maharaj can glorify our name. But I was not so foolish. I was foolish. I am foolish, but I am not so foolish. I got the association of big Vaishnava, you see. So I wrote exclusive glory of those, about Kunja Vihari Vidyabhushan, this, that. Still that book is there. Excellent. But they, they are not paying me whatever expense I done. Okay, no problem. But they didn't think it to print because there was no glorification about them. That book is there. Very nice book with full Siddhanta Vichar. This is, all my experience I have. So I know everybody busy with, Pratishtha, Lapuya Pratishtha. Who is interested about Seva? They can prove. They can prove. So Mahaprabhu not going to get any bribe from anybody. Mahaprabhu speaking all Siddhanta. And all those are the followers of Mahaprabhu. They are also speaking accurate Siddhanta approved by Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu speaking, Raghunathir Baba Jatha, Baba and Jatha, father and the elder brother of father, they are not actually Vaishnava. They are actually Vaishnava pride. Almost they are, like Vaishnava, not Vaishnava. They are applying Tilak Mala, everything they are applying. Jodunandan Acharya, I think they are taking shah from them. But though Jodunandan Acharya in the line of Advaita Gosai. But Mahaprabhu never told them they are Vaishnava. But they are doing so much seva. Now if somebody give 500 rupees panami to me, I can declare he is a Vaishnava. This is my status. This is my status. Everybody running. So, actually, Mahaprabhu never approved them as exact devotee. Mahaprabhu told, they are Vaishnava pride. They are like Vaishnava, not actually Vaishnava. And Mahaprabhu going to give the argument for why Mahaprabhu speaking. Mahaprabhu speaking, Raghunathir Baba Jatha, they are not actually Vaishnava, they are like Vaishnava. Why? Vishaya Vishtar Kit, they are the insects of the stool of material appliances. Mahaprabhu speaking, they are the insects of the stool of Vishaya, material appliances. They think it is very good. More and more money can come, I can spend more money can come, I can, That's why Mahaprabhu told they are actually not devotee. They are not actually Vaishnava. But at present, everybody Vaishnava. You are also Vaishnava. I am also Vaishnava. All same Maharaj. All same. And they want to prove that they are my friend. And in English, those who are not following, Englishman, long ago, at present, they are trying some of them. A man in need is a friend indeed. I learned from childhood. A man in need is a man indeed. Friend indeed. His friend who is coming in my problem. Of course, I have no problem at present. I am speaking about past. Whereas I requested that Maharaj, I am praying unto your lotus feet. You respect me so much. you know, you love me so much, you are hearing sometime, you show that you are, I request you, you are some of your, you know, so-called God brother who is, you know, has countless black spot in his life. But still, I wanted to keep him with me. I give shelter, prasadam, everything. I wanted to give him love. When I love somebody, not externally, be sure, from heart. I wanted to change his life. But he was so busy with asasanga, even with me, going to Siliguri here and there for Harikatha, he is arranging money back door. I am Mauna. Mauna Vrata. I spoke, not speaking, only speaking two times in a day, morning time 2 hours, evening time 2-3 hours. But he is getting facility to collect money from here and there for personal benefit. Oh my God. You know, if people know that I am collecting, maybe they are using my name. Oh my God. After that, I am giving so much facility. He is also doing some seva, for Gosala construction, this, that, helping me because I have no time. After that, he is going to deserve that he will have to give me one building, this land, this, that. Hari Maharaj, I am penniless. How I can give? I cannot show how Gosala was made. I don't know how. Who give? I forget everything. This way. He is going to speak. Not only that, when I am going to chastise him, he is going to declare that either you can live or I can live. He like to murder me. I request that Maharaj, you like to check him. I have that kind of power to check, you know. But still I request you. He didn't pay attention to my request. That Maharaj is there. He was speaking Harikatha 5 days ago as Sabhapati. I request him, Maharaj, you take up the case. When the case was almost out of handle, then I was bound to call DIG Chakravarti, who was hearing Harikatha, police department, very big, he used to hear my Harikatha, respect me very much. He came, after that I called him, after that he said, Maharaj, you lead the case with me, I like to send him to jail. I said, Maharaj, no, I don't like to sell anybody in jail. I don't like to give punishment. Then what you want? Why you call me? I want to find some solution. Then after that, I am beggar. I was bound to collect 50,000 almost, and pay him. Now he is leading his life like a servant in a grihastha house, like servant. This is their honor, that Maharaj loved me. But I request him, if he could take up the case, then I think, but he didn't think it necessary. Now they are going to show love for me. This is their condition. They are Trinadapi. They like to prove that they cannot speak. But we heard from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We learned from Bhaktivinoda Thakur that when one Babaji Maharaj from Navadvip, almost every day going to Krishnanagar to file one case, one or two cases against some. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, those, you know, some so-called devotees from Navadvip, they are approaching Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that Babaji Maharaj is not doing any bhajan. Not doing any, every day he is, you know, going to Krishnanagar and file one or other case against somebody. Hey, daily it is his bhajan. He's doing, not doing Harinam, nothing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur smiling and speaking, he is doing Hari bhajan. What do you mean? Yes, he is doing Hari bhajan. He is doing Harinam and walking, you know, 12 kilometers walking and coming with Harinam. Because he cannot bear. He cannot bear. You are doing some illegal association, unauthentic. You are going to steal some money from the fund of Gauranga, Mandi temple fund. You are going to cheat. You are going to speak, do all rubbish. You are going to take the property of a widow. Widow. You are doing association with that widow. Babaji Maharaj cannot be here. That the glories of, you know, this Navadvip Dham, this important place, Navadvip Dham, you know, how we can expect this kind of rubbish thing to go on? That's why Babaji Maharaj every day almost going to file one or different case. Babaji Maharaj actually doing bhajan. You are sitting inside your room and, you know, want to prove that you are doing 1 lakh harinam, 3 lakh harinam, eh? All rubbish, you are doing asasanga. Bhaktivinoda Thakur teach me. Bhaktivinoda Thakur teach me this thing. So I am not going to, you know, see your, you know, I am not going to follow you. You want to prove that you are Trinadapi. What do you mean by Trinadapi? What do you mean by? If I am less interested about Pratishtha, if I am less interested about Jara Pratishtha, material Pratishtha, if I can make urine on Jara Pratishtha, then as per the Siddhanta Prabhupada, I am Trinadapi. I can prove it. I can prove it. For a slight pratishtha, I am busy to sell whole Gaudiya Society, library, everything I can sell. This is my Acharya Sif. If you cannot prove that somebody going to follow Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda in toto, I don't like to hear whose disciple he is. I am less interested about this point, whose disciple he is, I am less interested. Because if you are going to give me this kind of identity, that is also a big problem. Because with this identity that I am the disciple of Bhakti Pumatpuri Goswami Maharaj the Great, I am the disciple of Paramahansa Sridhara Goswami Maharaj, I can get some pratishtha. This is not allowed. I cannot utilize the love, I can utilize this point. Name Pema, my Guru Maharaj, all over the world. All over the world, who not knowing who is Bhakti Pumatpuri, who not knowing who is Bhakti Rakha Sridhara Goswami Maharaj. But I cannot take undue advantage of this point that they have great, you know, they are enjoying great honor all over the world. So I can take advantage, I can speak, I am the disciple of Paramahansa Sridhara Goswami Maharaj. I am the disciple of Bhakti Pumatpuri. I have no right to take undue advantage of this point. If you have your capacity, you prove that you are following your Gurudev, you are following Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that you will have to prove. If you can prove, then you can hear Harikatha. I can also invite him. Invite him. Why am I not going to, you know, establish one society? Because so much obligation can come. I cannot get time to speak Harikatha, think about Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Though I am busy with countless seva, but still, that time, if obligation coming, some. But any amount of criticism, any amount of attract they can do, be sure I am not going to change my track. I don't know it is Radha Dasa or not. That you will have to decide. I don't know. You know. At the time of Prabhupada, actually so many of his disciples, they misunderstood him. Yesterday also I was speaking about, you know, about Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking to Sanatan. If actually somebody going to do bhajan of Krishna, but at the same time going to expect some material benefit, but their heart is very plain-hearted. They are foolish, that's why they don't understand what is wrong, what is... Then go Krishna speaking. Yesterday I told, you can remember, Ami biggo, ei murkho, ami biggo, ere bishay kena dibo. Krishna speaking, why should I give some, you know, material benefit to him, bishay kena dibo? I can give my nectarian, you know, charanamrita. Sacharan Amrita Diya. Sacharan Amrita, the nectar coming out from a lotus feet. I can allow that devotee to drink this nectar. He or she can change her mood or his mood automatically. He cannot expect any material enjoyment. This is the duty of Gurudev. What is the duty? What is the duty? What is the duty of a pure sadhu, pure Gurudev? That somehow he can allow you to nick, to drink the nectar. What Raghunath Das Goswami says to him, Vairagya Yoga Bhakti Rasam Prayatnai Rapaya Yatmam Anivipshumandham. You know, you have to, Radha Dasho, to understand Radha Dasho, to understand the mood of Prabhupada, you will have to understand the mood of Keshava Goswami Maharaj. You understand the mood of, you know, Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Otherwise you cannot understand. In Madras, there was a big function. Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami, Madhava Goswami Maharaj, they were busy preaching there. Then in Madras, they cannot arrange one land, one, you know, temple. Somehow they could arrange. After one big, big rich man, he arranged one Dharma Sabha. He invited X mission, Y mission. They also Gauriya Math mission, they are devotees. They also Madhava Goswami Maharaj were there. Hayagi Brahmachari. They were allowed to speak Harikatha there. Madhava Goswami Maharaj speaking Harikatha. So they were speaking Harikatha. After that, Sabha was dissolved. Sabha, when the Sabha was over, after that, the rich man, you know, with an appealing mood, speaking, Maharaj, you must get prasadam here. We arrange big arrangement there. All Mayavadi, ex-mission, why you can understand what I mean to say. They can take everything, crab, they can take egg, they can get in a fish. They are all ex-mission, why mission. They are going to participate in that function. They are so powerful, Madhava Goswami Maharaj. I am giving the example to open your eyes, because I know you are blind. You don't want to open your eyes. Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Hayagir Brahmachari, that man requesting, Maharaj, you must come and see, take prasadam. Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Maharaj, we have no right to take prasadam here. Why? But actually, they are not sadhu. Your Gaudiya mission, your message, they are sadhu, they are not sadhu. Hayagir Brahmachari is speaking with appealing mood. Maharaj, you misunderstand me. He is speaking to that man, Maharaj, you misunderstand me. Actually, they are sadhu. Actually, to be frank, they are sadhu. We are not sadhu. That's why we have no power to take prasadam here. Actually, I am not speaking, they are not sadhu. They are sadhu, actually. We are not sadhu. We have no power. That's why our Gurudev told you cannot. That's why. Please, never mind. Oh, really? After that, Madhu. This is called Radha Dasya, you know? Yes. This is Radha Dasya. This is called actually Radha Dasya. How to cheat, how to make fool of people and maintain unvai. I can speak about Prabhupada. Many times told that my Guru Bhat Padma Paramahansa Gaur Kishadvad Babaji Maharaj. Many times told me, Prabhupada speaking, Amar Prabhu, whole world like to make fool of you. They cannot allow you to do exact Hari Bhajan. Amar Prabhu, try to make fool of them and try to get try to do Hari Bhajan properly. You try to, apni shakal ke bhoga diye, Krishna Bhajane thakun. You make fool of them. You make fool of them and engage in Hari Bhajan. It's called Radha Dasya. I can explain one by how long time it will take. I cannot speak. Because when I speak, then Prabhupada can allow me to speak. I can start speaking. It's called Radha Dasya, you know. This is called actually Radha Dasya. Actually, you know. So, when Keshava Goswami is speaking, when Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj giving title to some Maharaj, he is doing preaching, big preaching, you know, giving this kind of title. Are Vaishnava so clever, they know how to, you know. In England, there was big Dharma Sabha. Prabhupada know that if we are not going to give some lucrative offer to them, they cannot allow us to, you know, arrange that sabha. That's why Prabhupada, you know, Prabhupada speaking, like businessman, they have some business interest, business motive. So we will have to some lucrative offer to them, so that they can feel it necessary, they feel it interest to arrange that function. Within that period, we can do some Radha Dasya, we can show some Radha Dasya. So clever, so clever. And some big Maharaj doing preaching all over the world. But I heard Parampuja Sridhar Goswami going to speak, give some title, big title. Shaktabesh, this, that. I want to put question. Shaktabesh, what do you mean by Shaktabesh? Shaktabesh of Prabhupada or Shaktabesh avatar of Hari? You will have to explain it properly. What Maharaj wanted to speak? Maharaj is not there, but Maharaj giving inspiration inside my heart. Parampuja Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Now I can realize. It is Radha Dasya. It is Radha Dasya, I can explain. Even Prabhupada wanted to give big title to some of his disciples. There was X Vinod, Y Vinod. He himself writing in his, you know, note. Prabhupada sometimes used to give me title in front of public. You are great, you are big philosopher, you are Vidya Vinod, this. Now his writing is, Prabhupada wanted to make fool of me. This was also one kind of Radha Dasya. I can prove. When C.V. Raman is invited in the symposium, it is also Radha Dasya. When Prabhupada is going to get some food stuff from Grand Hotel, material Grand Hotel, for Lord Anderson. Lord Anderson. Prabhupada, you know, sent somebody to buy some food from Grand Hotel. Great Eastern Hotel, sorry. It was also Radha Dasya. You cannot realize. You can speak all rubbish against Prabhupada, I know. You cannot understand the mood of Prabhupada, what Prabhupada wanted to speak, what Prabhupada wanted to do. Many of his disciples misunderstood him. Even Prabhupada giving big title to some of his disciples. They all fall down, they gone leaving Prabhupada. Then Prabhupada couldn't see his future. Do you think Prabhupada was blind? Do you think Prabhupada was blind when Prabhupada speaking this kind of title giving? You can think Prabhupada has no capacity. Prabhupada is not, you know, cannot see past, present and future. You have your privilege to speak that way. But we know what is Radha Dasya. How Prabhupada was bound to speak that way. How Prabhupada was bound to speak. How Sridhar Goswami was speaking. Somebody speaking, Maharaj, he was speaking all against his Prabhupada and this, that. Oh, but this Maharaj already give big title to him. Now my point is that, is Saktabes power of Prabhupada coming in him, then it is okay. Because preliminary stage can come. And by his power, he was a little bit, more or less, he was, you know, successful to do preaching. Because more or less mean, if at all preaching is there, if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to preach in front of somebody, then I cannot expect any anartha to, you know, stay in his life. That is called preaching. If Bhakti Pranath Goswami Maharaj actually going to preach in front of me, and if at all actual preaching was done by Bhakti Pranath Goswami in front of me, then how it is possible that anartha all anartha there still today? That's my preaching was not there proper. I mean, I couldn't accept. I couldn't get that kind of preaching. So preaching means you will have to install Krishna Bhakti inside others. So you can prove. You can prove. He was successful to install Krishna Bhakti. If at all, then how it was possible all their disciples, they are doing all rubbish, which is not written in Shastra. You will have to prove. Prabhupada can come in dream. Maybe Prabhupada can translate some power. Prabhupada also given power to ex Vinod. Prabhupada also given power to some Ganesh. But what they have done? That means Prabhupada was failure in his acharyaship? What do you mean to say? What do you mean to say? Why you are speaking this way? Why your society? Why that Acharya who is preaching all over the world speaking that Saraswati Thakur made one society, it was broken down. This kind of slag language, you don't feel sorry? Why you don't feel sorry to speak this kind of language? Eh? That Prabhupada Saraswati Thakur made one society, it was broken down. Eh? Saraswati Thakur was, you know, material man. His society was also material. You are not from Gaudiya Math. You have no link with Gaudiya Math. I can challenge you. You have no link with Gaudiya Math. Otherwise, how it is possible for you to speak this way? You are only going to prove that I am the disciple Prabhupada to get some pratishtha. Only to get some pratishtha. Even you don't like to see that your Gurudev is Prabhupada. Siddhanta, this is called Siddhanta. If you go in front of a big lawyer, he can keep interrogation and arrest you. You know, so fine. Siddhanta, you have to understand. So if somebody is faking something, I am not going to accept it. Because I am guided by Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I am guided by Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I am less interested to hear all these things. So this was also one kind of Radha Dasya. This was also one kind of Radha Dasya shown by Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Be careful. Gaudiya Vaishnava, they are so clever. If I can admit that at least some of his disciples can come in front of me, then I can have the scope to speak some actual Siddhanta. I can also play this kind of trick. If some sabha opening, I can preliminary prove, oh, I am going to give them honor, this, I can go and speak something about Prabhupada. That is my success. I can also play this kind of trick, duplicity. This kind of duplicity is very good. I can go and at least speak something about Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. Then I can do some Radha Dasya, if I can go this way. So to understand the mood of Prabhupada, his Radha Dasya, surely we'll have to understand. You have to understand. Mahaprabhu rejected the rice of the father of Raghunath Das Goswami. Bishoir anno khaile molin hoy mon. Bishoir anno khaile molin hoy mon. If you are going to take the rice from a material person, your heart can get contaminated. Your heart can get contaminated, you cannot remember. You cannot speak Harikatha, you cannot remember. Bishoir anno khaile molin. You can break your link. You cannot speak, you know. So many disciples of Prabhupada. They misunderstood Prabhupada. Hari Gurudev and Prabhupada, you know, going to invite, you know, getting greatest and hotel from the, what is this? Is Vaishnava? No, Prabhupada is not Vaishnava. You are Vaishnava. I know, you are Vaishnava. That is why I told, when Prabhupada speaking, I can come down to any level for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani. This is the mood of actual Radha Dasya. This is the mood of Radha Dasya. When I speak, when Prabhupada speaking, if the whole world going against me, if the whole world going against me, still I am not going to change my Siddhanta. This is called Radha Dasya. You can speak some sloka from Uchalnilmani. You can speak some sloka from here and there, and you try to make fool of me. You want to prove that you are, you know, you are actually Raganuga Bhakta, you are Rupanuga Bhakta. If Prabhupada is there, if Keshav Goswami Maharaj is there, if Santo Goswami Maharaj is there, they can make you naked. They can make you naked to prove your dirty Siddhanta, to prove that your dirty Siddhanta, dirty Vichar. But they are, unluckily, they are not here. Who can discharge their duty? Prabhupada gone, Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone, Keshav Goswami Maharaj gone, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj gone, all. They never speak any Siddhanta Virodh. They never speak any wrong Siddhanta. How possible? How possible those who are eternal parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, how it is possible that they can speak wrong Siddhanta? So this was actually Radha Dasya. This was actually Radha Dasya. This was actually Radha Dasya, secret Radha Dasya. He wanted to play this kind of trick. If I admit this way, then some of his disciples can think I am glorifying his their Gurudev. They can come to take advice. I can speak about Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I can get this kind of scope. There is one kind of topmost Radha Anugatha. Radha Anugatha, Radha Dasya, what kind of big theme? If you can speak some sloka from Ujjal Nilmani, and here and there you can prove that you are Radha Dasya, and Keshav Goswami Maharaj can make you naked to prove your naked picture in front of public. Yes? Foolish number one. Eh? You want to prove your Ragan Rupanuga? Eh? Are Maharaj, I told that Acharya through some devotee that they are writing all rubbish in Chaitanya Charitamrita against Prabhupada and Guru Bhargava. Gaudiya mission broken, Gaudiya mission done. Are you broken mean? What do you mean by this broken? Eh? Gaudiya is from, coming from transcendental world. Your eyes is dirty. That's why you see this, you are finding this kind of problem with Gaudiya Math. There is no problem in Gaudiya Math. Those dirty people, those politicians, they are staying in Gaudiya Math. Absurd. It cannot so happen. They are not at all in Gaudiya Math. They are out of Gaudiya Math. They are Mayavadi. They are not at all in Gaudiya Math. I can prove 100%. If they are at all from Gaudiya Math, why they are not acting that way? They are not from Gaudiya Math. Foolish. Speaking lie. So, you should understand this point. What kind of patience should be there that, you know, that a devotee can speak whole world, if whole world going against me, still, I am not going to change my Siddhanta. It's called Radha Dasya. It's called Radha Dasya, you know. So this way, many of his disciples speaking something again. Some was given title as Ganesh. His memory was very good. But after that, he wanted to take undue advantage. After that, Prabhupada, with tears rolling down his cheeks speaking, okay. They hear, they already have here, so many Harikatha from me. So many Harikatha, so many Siddhanta they speak to me, I understand. You know, after that, they leave me and gone. Maybe I am not qualified, that's why they leave me. They think it necessary to leave me and go to some other place to get, you know, Kripa, maybe. Prabhupada speaking this way. After hearing so much Harikatha, after hearing so many things, how it is possible, if at all they are getting the Kripa of Prabhupada, how it is possible for them to throw Prabhupada and go away? How it is possible for them to write all against Gaudiya Math? First of all, in their life period, when by the mercy of Prabhupada, that writer, great, big writer, his philosophy, great philosopher. I am also bound to confess, his darshan power is so high, by the power of Prabhupada. Shaktaves of Prabhupada. Shakti, power given by Prabhupada. So high Siddhanta Vichar. But that man, who used to write so nice Siddhanta at the time of Prabhupada. Wide acclamation of the audience. And Prabhupada also giving, glorifying their name in the open sabha. How it is possible for them to leave Prabhupada and go away? What do you mean to say? That Prabhupada was blind? Prabhupada couldn't understand their heart? How it is possible? They leave Prabhupada. Not only that, but also at the time of Prabhupada, they're writing so nice books. Same man. You know, same man. Achinto Vedabed Tattva. Achinto Vedabed Bad. This word Prabhupada never allowed. This is called also Radha Dasya. Achinto Vedabed Bad. You don't know Sanskrit, Bengali. As some of you, if you know, can understand, surely. that Achintya Bhedabhed Bad. Bad mean, Prabhupada speaking, don't try to use this word. Bad. Bad mean vivad. Bad mean ism. So if I am going to establish some ism, then surely there can be some opposite ism. If at all any ism, if communism is there, then capitalism can be there. Any word is opposite. Prabhupada used to say, no, no, we cannot use it, no, we cannot use this word. Achintya Bhedabhed Bad, this word we cannot use. Why? But if there is Bad, Bad mean? Bad mean ism. If at all there is any ism, Bad, then there can be opposite ism, Bibad. Bad and Bibad, those who are knowing Bengali and Sanskrit, they can understand what I mean to say. Bad, Bad mean Bibad, like day and night. Vice and virtue, you know? This way, opposite. So, Prabhupada wanted to speak that we cannot use this word, Bad. This word we cannot use. Because if Bad is there, then opposite Bad, ism can come and stop our thinking. But Prabhupada speaking, we are speaking about Achintya Bhedabhed Siddhanta, not Bad. Siddhanta means you have no right to change it. It is evergreen, coming from transcendental world. Achintya Bhedabhed Siddhanta Vichar. That man, that big philosopher, who wrote in favor of Prabhupada, what Prabhupada wanted to speak, when he was in line with Prabhupada. After that, when he, that same man, when going to leave Prabhupada, gone against Gauriya Math, throwing everything, you know, that same man, he is writing one book, it is called Achintya Bhedabhed Bad, to oppose the Siddhanta Vichara of Prabhupada. And that was printed from X-Mission. That's why I say, you cannot make fool of me. If you go to court, there I can prove. Maharaj, my Lord, they are going to prove that they are in favor of Prabhupada, who established Gauriya Math. But they are just against Gauriya Math. Then how it is possible for them to publish this kind of book? Keshav Goswami is speaking, you know, Achintya Bhedabhed Bad, Gauriya Tin Thakur, or, you know, Harinam, yes. See, these three are the trident, Keshav Goswami is speaking. These three books are the trident through which those demons wanted to kill Gauriya Math. But they don't know. They don't know. They cannot kill Gauriya Math. Gauriya Math not a material mission. Gauriya Math not a material mission that they can proclaim that Gauriya Math destroyed. Gauriya Math broken. They cannot speak. Gauriya Math is there inside the heart of pure devotees. You are blind, you cannot see. They cannot prove they are in favor of Prabhupada. If they are at all, then how they are going to, you know, write and, you know, this way, these books, they are going to print from their society, what is against Gauriya Math and Prabhupada. And those foolish acharyas, they are going to attend their function. They invite me later, but I throw it that later. But they, oh, if we go, we can get Pratishtha, big mammoth gathering, you know, we can give, and we know some English, we can speak in English. Those idiot, they're going there. You know, when one chesty lady is there, I told them, when some chesty lady is there, if some man going to plan that I like to break her chastity, that was that kind of game. That kind of game was there with this function. And you went there, already no chastity were there with you, but always still you are open pros. Now you openly prove that you are pros. Already chastity was not there, I think. Otherwise, why they can accept that kind of invitation? So this is the situation of the society. Nobody going to obey. They think I am enemy. Okay, let them think enemy. Someday, if their luck is good, favorable, someday they can understand. No! He was merciful. His heart was full of love for us. That's why he wanted to save us from jumping into fire. Someday they are bound to confess this point. Maybe they turn, that time they cannot find me in this material world. But I'm sure someday they can confess that Baba wanted to save us from jumping into fire. Baba wanted to save us, so merciful. Maybe externally he couldn't give, he was poor, he couldn't give us, you know, sweet ball, paramanna, but still his heart was soft, he wanted. But they think I'm cruel. They think I'm cruel because I'm speaking, I'm making operation. Nobody can speak that operation is very sweet to undergo. So I'm making operation. Be sure, I'm making operation. I'm with sharp knife, I'm cutting your heart and cleaning. You can confess or cannot confess. That matters little to me. But I am giving free service. I am giving free service to you. I am not expecting anything. So I can speak this way. Yes, ma'am. Charity begins at home. I learned from childhood. Maharaj, you are not going to show your charity in home. You are not going to show justice with yourself. You are not going to show charity in your temple, yourself, and society. You are going outside foreign country to show charity. Maharaj, I learned from childhood. Charity begins at home. Why not you start your charity in your temple? You speak Harikatha. Go to South India, speak Harikatha. Go to Mayawad belt, speak Harikatha. Then I can think it is charity. You are going foreign country. What they want? They know nothing. They are foolish, number one. They know nothing. Some of them enjoying kippa, they understand. But all, most of them, they are foolish, number one. I can speak all rubbish against them and give some pranami from them. They can think, Maharaj, big Maharaj coming. Okay. You can jump into fire. How I can save you? If you are in front of me, then you are going to jump into fire. If I am at all in front of you, I can try my best to save you. But if, when I am not there, then if you jump into again into fire, then how I can save you? How I can save you? Try to maintain the standard shown by Prabhupada. Otherwise, Radha Dasa, this is one kind of gossiping. Try to maintain the standard shown by Prabhupada. Otherwise, the Radha Dasa, one kind of dream, one kind of gossiping I am speaking in coffee house. In coffee house, I am not speaking. It's one kind of coffee house discussion. You know, Calcutta coffee house. You can think so. Not that. Be careful. You know, some of them, so foolish, they wanted to see, they, someday, you know, when from number one, Ultaringi Junction, Prabhupada wanted to install deity and everything here. Bhagavaya there. After that, so many temples were established. And everywhere, Prabhupada giving some name of the deity, Vinod Pran, Vinod Bihari, this way. Now, some of his disciples, those in church there, they couldn't understand. So they thought Prabhupada writing wrong. That's why they, when they are going to print, they are making their editor over Prabhupada. Their editor over Prabhupada. They wanted to rectify it. Prabhupada make some mistake maybe. So you print out and bring in front of Prabhupada. And Prabhupada saying, who changed this point? Radha, Vinod, who write? Bale, Maharaj. Prabhupada was so angry, so angry, so angry. Who did it? Who has done it? Bale, Maharaj, he done it. Prabhupada was tough. Prabhupada was not ready to speak even one word. Whole day, Prabhupada was stopped, speechless. I write Vinod Pran. Who rectify it? They think it is wrong? Radha Vinod, Prabhupada forget to write the name. No, Maharaj, this Vinod, Vinodini, this Radharani. Some of the disciples, they think actually, you know, Prabhupada is so, you know, clever that he is going to keep the name of our deities in the name of his father. Because the name of father was Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They think so. But Prabhupada never confessed, they were never believed this relationship. Prabhupada never going to discover, you know, this, you know, relationship. Always Prabhupada used to say that I can see the total beauty of Radharani inside Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Never speaking father, mother, material relation. But they speak this way. Even it was printed in Amritabhajar Pratrika. And so, you know, that in present, you know, this Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, he loved his father so much, they wanted to, you know, keep the name of deities in the name of father. Prabhupada totally reject this Siddhanta. Prabhupada totally reject. Prabhupada was very sorry to think this, that way. Who told it? Oh my God. They totally misunderstand. So if they misunderstand Prabhupada, if they misunderstand, you know, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, how I can expect they can understand me? How I can expect? I cannot expect. Some of Guru Bhargava speaking that actually if they cannot get any trace of the beauty of Radharani, Radha Charan, it is quite natural. But what do you mean? Actually, Radharani mean Royakar Dhayakar. Those who are knowing Bengali, learning Bengali, they know Royakar Dhayakar. Radha. Royakar Dhayakar. Radha. And from there, if we are going to erase that drop, there raw. Raw means one drop is there. If it is raw, drop is there, then it is, you know, then it is, drop is off, then badha. You know, when I am going to erase the drop, ra mean if you write raw, royakar, ra mean one drop is there, down bo, radha. If I like to erase that drop point, then it means radha, it was originally radha. Now it become, when I erase the drop, I mean round drop, then it becomes badha. Badha man, impediments. Follow. Previously it was radha, now I erase the drop point, you know, from down, then it becomes badha, and from badha, then after that, if I again erase the upper portion, the, you know, that radha, dha, there is one bent, you know, there is one bent up, dha. If I erase, then what it comes? From radha, if I erase the drop, it becomes badha. And from there, if dha, if the upper portion akshi in Bengali, the curve there, curve, you know, one there. If I erase that portion, that sin, that, you know, sign, it become baba. So from radha, if I erase the drop, it become badha, and from impediments, badha, impediments what? Mane darshan impediment. Darshan, your darshan impediment. Impediments of your darshan, mane you are not enjoying full kipa Gurudev, that's your darshan is half darshan, you cannot understand, not clear vision, aprakita darshan is not there. So from radha, first we can get badha, and from badha, then we can discover Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Baba. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Baba, father, idiot. Eh? So this way, I learned from Guru Bhargava, this way, one can impediments. So, it is one kind of policy of, you know, I am acting as Acharya, I am following this kind of policy, I like to make you all blind so that you cannot see my naked picture. This is present preaching. present preaching is this kind of preaching, you know. We cannot speak there. We are Vaishnava. Where is Vaishnavata? Really, who is Vaishnava? Who is Vaishnavata? What is the symptom? You know. If you like, it is my request, if you like to become a pure Vaishnava, you try your best. If you never like to become a pure Vaishnava, better you go away. Because you can develop aparat. You like to get some pratishtha, labha, puja, pratishtha, say glory, position, you know, glamour. Everybody, pressman can come, take picture. In my life also, different time in Bhatinda, here, there, four pressmen coming, taking picture, Rupnagar, Ropar, pressman coming, I don't care. They print it, so what? So, we should not care for that. If I am running for glamour, love, puja, padishtha, then day by day I can increase aparad. So better I can live and go. Material life is good. You can go. If you, in the name of Hari Bhajan, if you increase, go on increasing all, you know, virus, more dangerous than corona. I don't fear coronavirus. I fear this kind of virus. Some, you know, leaders, they are planning to spread this dangerous virus of non-devotional mood. Abhakti vinodhara. To this kind of more dangerous. Coronavirus can kill me this life. But at least I can get another chance. But this virus going to throw you in the ocean of misery. So, I am very sorry to speak that way, what to speak. So, if I go on speaking about this way, you will have to hear this Harikatha at least 108 times. One Harikatha, 108 times. 108 times. Then you can realize. It is not my speech. One devotee has started speaking, Maharaj, it is like 20 Harikathas there. One Harikatha, two hours and 2.5 hours. It's if 20 Harikatha already in, you know, sheet form there inside your Harikatha, speaking. 20 Harikathas we can find inside this Harikatha. One Harikatha. But I am not going to, the, you know, claim that kind of, you know, thing. But I like to speak to draw your attention. I am speaking this way. The one Harikatha, at least if you hear, you know, many times, 108 times you have no time to hear even Harikatha. 108 times, you know, how I can expect? But if you hear repeatedly, then you can understand what I mean to say, what Prabhupada wanted to speak. And this way, you can get some clue. You know, Vishabhanu Sutadu Itanu Charam. You know, this slok, you know, I can explain this slok tomorrow. Then you can know why it was written by Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami. Vishvabhanu sutadu itanu charam charanasita renu darastamaham mahatad bhuta pavana shakti padam pranamamishadapuhu padapadam. So the sloka you should remember. I can discuss this sloka also tomorrow. Also very very nice secret sloka to establish Radha Dasya. I can speak tomorrow also. Now today I like to stop here, but it will run very quickly now. There. So I am going to finish there. That javat te mayayas prishta brahmamo iho karma vi tavat bhavat prasangyanam sango shat no bhavi bhavi. Javatte mayaya sprishta brahmamo iho karma bhi tavat bhavat prasangyanam sango shat bhavi bhavi. Javatte mayaya sprishta brahmamo iho karma bhi tavat bhavat prasangyanam sango shat no bhavi bhavi. Vanchakalpa durvasya ke basindu bhavacha patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.